Midwinter on the open ocean, dawn came cold and clear. Two dorymen rowed out alone to watch their schooner disappear. They made it up their trawls, oh, they made a morning set. Oh, merciless across the waves, a grand bank fog rolled gray and wet. Here it comes.
Captain Blackbird's lost his hands, it's like a guarantee. Captain Blackbird's lost his hands, he gave them to the sea.
Nice. They searched the North Atlantic, still returned tonight. Far off on the horizon, they glimpsed a riding light. With their muscles to the oars, sank near at last. Oh, merciless across the waves, came the Grand Bank's icy blast.
Captain Blackbird's lost his hands, his life to guarantee. Captain Blackbird's lost his hands, he gave them to the sea.
All hopes and shelter blown away, the men could do no more. A risk and chance at safety on remote and rocky shores. One would not survive the cold, perished in the fight. Howard Blackburn battled on through the frozen Grand Bank's night.
Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, his life to guarantee. Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, he gave them to the sea.
Lost his limbs overboard, struggling with the sea. He froze his hands onto the oars, so they would not swim free. Pulled against the odds in timeless misery, until his strength and fortune
cheated Grand Bank's destiny. Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, life to guarantee. Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, he gave them to the sea.
And somehow found a place to land, despite the wave-foam shores. The starving strangers took it in, shared their meager stores. Frostbite took his fingers, spared his life from the unknown. The Gloucester man who cheated fate and beat the Grand Banks on his own.
Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, his life to guarantee. Captain Blackburn's lost his hands, he gave.